Yep.
So this one we're going to tie slightly differently, and we're having a bit of a giggle about the fact that we've got two shades of grey here, and that, what, another 48 to go, I suppose. So this one we're just going to do a more kind of classic drapey look to the side. Simple again, hat, obviously, scarf's halfway in the middle. Sorry, did I just get you on the chin there? And then just tie it where you like on this one. Just going to get proportions right from the side. And you can, you don't have to do a whole bow because it might give too much volume. But if you tie it slightly like that, as if it's just kind of a half bow, then it's not quite so long. And you can leave it like that. But also, it's going to do something slightly differently here. If you want a little bit more draping over the breast area or the chest area, then you just leave one side slightly longer and then just create a bit of an illusion down that front side.